Across the sea from Eremon, the seafaring land of Varuna was also under attack. The assailants were monsters of a size and nature never seen before. Behind these attacks was Zaun, a land of mystery ruled by Thirsha, the Huntress. This was no random event. It was Zaun's task to drive a wedge between two allies, Eremon and Varuna. Keeping the two powers separated was essential for the invasion of Eremon to succeed. Creatures of the air descended on Varuna like angry bolts from a thunderhead.